Hey guys!
What's up YouTube? Welcome to Mario Party! 100 and 600 million!
Right?
Yeah, sure.
Is this the Mario Party that we're talking about?
Yeah. Okay.
Rosalina!
Hold on! Which one do you want to do? Mushroom Park? Hey.
Sorry. Mushroom Park.
And P2.
Haunted Trail. Whimsical Water is my personal favorite. Airship Central or Chaos Castle?
With the Mystical with Waters.
Okay, yeah, I like this one the best. Hold on, change the thing we ride. The blooper. Alright, so this is when we start. This game is really fun, so.
I'm Daisy!
Daisy. Toad, what are you doing, Toad? I just like skydiving, okay? Shut up.
Shut up.
I don't know what I'm doing, but it's working.
Somebody doesn't know how to play, but they're winning.
Alright.
I guess.
Welcome to Mario Party. You'll be winning around. Oh, Mario. Oh, no. What? They put me last.
Oh, okay. So we were playing Mario Brothers.
Wii
earlier today, and it was like, hey Mario. At the end, it was like, hey Mario. Did I ever tell you about that secret world? And it was just like, duh.
Oh no!
Oh, gamepad. We don't know how to record gamepads. Oh, come on, Mario.
Is there a way to record the gamepad?
Yes, I know how.
How?
You have to have like a clip in a phone.
Toad.
Huh?
AKA Nick. So yeah, this game is really fun. Oh.
I love you.
Oh, not that one. Go, Rosalina.
What do I do?
So you choose the dice and then you shake it and then hit A.
Click A. Choose the dice.
Shake it and then hit A. Okay, you can hold it this way, it's easier. And then during the mini games, you can hold it this way.
Mm-hmm. If it kills people.
Choose one.
I want.
It's Clash Royale, no.
Oh, that.
Ooh! Lucky. The dragon.
I'm lucky.
Oh, a mini game! I was lucky.
Click A.
This is Tacos. First.
Is it?
Yeah.
Is it? Huh.
Okay, so. We'll do a practice.
Cahoots. Okay, we'll do a practice for this.
So, hold on. Vote to go with A or stop with B. Get some apples. Okay.
So, you want the apples and not the bombs. And then. A is to move it forward one, and then B is to move it backwards. Or to not move it at all.
So this is just practice. You have to hold it this way.
And then, you want the most apples.
All of mine, always get that way.
How do I select it?
You hit A or B.
You hit A or B. A is to go forward, and then B is not. Yeah.
Oh, no. No!
Apple!
behind him.
Uh oh. Yeah, three up.
Oh no.
I slid out.
Ooh.
Rats.
So this is just practice. Everyone did that. All I know is get that away. Oh, come on!
I'm lucky. No!
So that was just practice.
That was just practice.
Ready?
Alright, yep, ready.
This is the real game.
Oh gosh.
There's like over 70 mini games! Can you believe it?
Yeah.
I know.
I can believe it. Alright.
Yes.
Yeah.
Mario, the computer.
Mm-hmm. No! Really?
Oh.
Yeah, in your face.
We were all safe that round. Oh, that's not cool.
Not cool, bro.
What's the passcode? My Lantha. The game just doesn't like me.
Yeah! In your face, Mario.
The game just doesn't like me.
The first round, or the first four rounds, I kept getting three apples.
Mm.
Uh-huh.
Please, don't be a 1-3-6! Oh, thank you. Burn, Bowser!
Why is Bowser in a cage on the Wii U gamepad?
Oh, thank the Lord. If we had to go that dead
zone. I don't know why.
Now it's in the Mario. Yeah, Mario.
Either.
Mario! Mario! Please be those things! Dang it! I was hoping it would be a skeleton fish.
They don't have skeleton fish.
What?
Only it dies and then spawns.
That's stupid.
That's stupid.
Special dice block. Are you kidding me? Alright. Alright, Toad.
Wapoo.
Alright, Toad. You got a 5. How could you?
I got a 6.
When will I get a dragon in the an epic?
Epic card.
You magical toad. It's a mini game.
Mini game, mini game, a mini game, a Mario.
Oh yes. It's a 1v3.
You better get wrecked.
Skewer Scary, are you kidding?
What's that?
We'll do a practice round. Try not to get hit by the skewers.
This seems pretty easy.
Oh, it's not.
Oh.
Try not to get hit by the skewers.
That's hard.
Ready?
Yeah, all right. Let's go. How's the computer know everywhere to go? Oh.
What? I was safe. Not anymore.
Hurry up! What?
Well, it's just lying on that.
Oh. Three.
And it happens to be
quickly. Uh-oh. I wish you guys could see the Wii U gamepad.
It shows Bowser locked.
It shows Bowser locked, and if we land on a one, we're dead.
Lucky you, Tucker.
What?
Look at this.
Dun 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 dun.
Didn't they drown?
Exactly.
No, this is Mario now.
Time to reset the treasure chest. You only pick, that's the first one picked since I'm right out of
jail. My
door. Go Yoshi. Go Yoshi. Oh yeah, it shows up in the top right corner how many locks it saves.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You did not get a one.
Okay. Oh, thank goodness. He's all like, rawr, rawr. He's all mad.
Bowser Jr.
What are we doing?
It's a mini boss.
Uh-huh.
Who is it? Who is it? Oh, we get to choose. Oh, I get to choose.
Sounds good.
Mega Cheap Chomp Shell Shock. Alright. Attack with A, spin the Cheap Chomp towards the other players.
So yeah, basically...
Every time you hit it, he turns to a different guy. And then you don't want him to be turned to you when the time goes out. Mario.
Oh, Toad.
Oh, you get that away from me? Mario. I'm gonna get Mario.
This does make me want to swim.
Well, he's at Mario again. Okay, so that's just practice. So, you know what you're doing now?
Yep.
Okay.
Wait, that was practice. Thank God. You don't keep it.
Mario! Let's go!
Uh-oh.
I really don't want to swim from this. Oh no! Look at my little arm is flapping around. Ah!
I would have gotten last hit if there's never a cheap cheap in the water.
Mario!
Assassinations. Toad, you suck. Dragon Nemo. Mario, if you get a 1, then I'm gonna kill you.
I wouldn't.
Why?
Kill if you get something.
Okay, thank you. Well, he should have got it. Double dice block! Multiply. Yeah. He took away 10 of our mini stars.
So if we win, we get it back. Okay.
So basically, point and throw with A, you want to try to start a chain reaction of bomb ops.
So now it's your turn. So you just start anywhere on the map. Now it's my
of course, Mario. Seriously? Of course, the bot gets everything.
That was just practice, at least.
I know, but that bot, man. That Mario bot is dumb. I mean, it is his party, or whatever. I'm an idiot.
Luigi. I won at doing nothing. Yoshi wins at doing nothing.
Of course, Yoshi gets 26 plus stars, whatever.
Wow. Bowser Jr.
Alright, here we go.
Go home.
What if I was in last place?
Then he'll give you some stars.
Yoshi, you freed me. Ooh. So we land on those, we lose?
No.
Most likely.
Skip this. Seven minutes of recording.
Yay. Getting back in first place.
Come on, Wii U game, but please look at the TV. We'll make up from the things, the stars, the Bowser made me lose.
That's stupid.
You're so unlucky. And now Mario's watching get a jackpot.
That'll be gone.
How is Mario the one that's winning? Or Mars almost.
That's dumb. And he gets stars? Mario stars.
Watch him get flipped.
That would be dumb. Well, at least I get to pick the mini games.
Why?
Because I'm in last place.
Oh.
I get to pick the mini games.
Oh,
so dumb. He's probably gonna get jackpot.
Oh, hey.
You're good.
No, absolutely.
Whoever does it next is probably gonna get jackpot. I hate to say it.
Ha! Get wrecked, Mario!
Burn, Mar!
You should like the first place, Mario, because you don't get it forever. Okay.
How does he land on the Bowser thing?
Bowser.
Guess we get the free to find it out now.
We all get affected now.
What?
Yep. Are you kidding me? This is... Great job. 74?
Alright, there's nothing. We gotta try our hardest. Which one's the easiest?
Bombs.
Swing like this, but don't. You want to hit the golf balls, but not the bombs.
Alright.
This is just practice, so.
Alright.
Oh, I'm Yoshi. Yeah, let's go. This is the real way. Okay, so I'm Yoshi. I thought I was Toad for a second, so I was in the
booty.
Alright. Oh my. I didn't even shake!
Really suck.
I released it once. I got 500 points one time.
Ow. I hate you.
Wow, that's a lot.
Even though you're my brother, I hate you.
It's like, let's go play Halo. Let me show you how I feel.
Yeah.
Now I kick all your ass's butt.
Now I feel like now I don't really want to get a Toad plush. I've been thinking about it for a week.
Now? No, thank you.
I think I'll just settle for a peach instead.
Yeah! Watch you get a 10. Watch you get the 10.
Okay, if you get the jackpot, I'm gonna rip my Rosalina plushie. No, I don't even have one. That's
rip your Rosalina plushie.
Let's play some Halo.
Let's play some Halo. Take my anger out on you.
What?
I'll shoot you up.
Where are you in a second? Better not affect me.
No. You kidding?
They just stand there and let him do it.
Yeah.
Why don't they jump off?
Just jump off and see.
Yes!
How did they just appear there? You should have done it in style with a slug, I swear.
Buzzkin!
He goes, not you! He picks up one of them. And then he throws them out of bounds.
Alright. So Mega Blooper.
I've never played this.
Oh, I have.
Okay. So you probably have to pair the pair ones. So.
You have to.
So I guess you have to copy, like, if you see a fire flower, then you get a fire flower.
It's a mushroom.
Oh, a mushroom, oh. That's...
I'm so confused how this thing works.
This is just practice, so we're safe.
How does it work though?
You're supposed to match, get what it says, like. It's so laggy.
No idea.
This is the last one. Finally. Last one.
I don't like Mario Party. Yeah,
those ones are easier. So laggy, I can't do this. It wasn't this laggy in the practice. Oh my God. sure so laggy.
I have no idea.
That was mine. Whatever, sweet. Yeah, I lost for sure. Next to me.
Watching this video.
Yeah, bye.